chased all night and beaten up. No running for office will be the hard part. Once I get to be mayor, I'll have a staff, a lunch hour every day with wine and fresh lamb steaks. I'll have a really fast horse and a private room for, well, whatever.
Deals! That's what being a politician's about, right? I'm sorry, sisters, but I can't vote for you. You have a bad reputation for dirty tricks and stretching the truth here. My wife hates
you! What? How can you say that? I'm a worker like you, a silver-tongued negotiator. But that's all for you, for us. No more work, 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 and everything goes to Olympus.
It's true. You work as hard as any of us. Harder than you. Really helped me out when you got me more grazing land for the goats, but now my taxes went up and Zeus wants my firstborn child.
Getting old is no fun. I can't keep up. What am I gonna do? Stop making wine? Help!
Put your wife to work!
You got a point.
Something new when the rooster crows. That's when dawn reappears. Out of bed on the we grow. It's some help from here.
Oh, do you want to play with the big boys, wheeling and dealing with one?
Here it is, boss. Doesn't look like much to me, just another sleazy politician.
Now, give him a chance. You can't judge a man by the fit of his tunic or the hair on his head.
Or the smell. Humans. Smell.
What do you want, Sisyphus? Tell me. Maybe I'll give it to you.
Who are you to give me anything?
Right now, I'm the only one who can make you mayor of Corinth. Man of the hour. Revered and feared by all. Trust me, Sisyphus. What do you want, my man? Gold? So you won't have to waste your time stealing it from the city? Or do you want rewards? A bigger domicile, faster half-horse, the power to judge? I know you. You want power. I need to know. What's in it for me? Before you can go. What's in it for me? Duty, homage, that's all I ask. Support me in all things, not too much to ask from your God. Offer me allegiance, obedience, it's your duty, so I can smile again. Let's make a deal, just you and me. I'll make your dreams real, so will you agree?
Don't trust him, boss. Once they get the vote, it's over.
No vote, no choice. Hear me, Sisyphus. By my edict, you will govern. But I am king,
king of the gods!
Oh, what?
Old man Zeus, wheeling and dealing, playing the numbers, like a common working man, trying to trick the humans again. They will vote. I can't stop that.
It's an empty gesture. My edict will stand. Bring them around, Sisyphus, or Thanatos will get involved.
If, as mayor, I inspire my people, and I am loved. Well, they will become your people, too, if you protect them and provide for them. Life is hard. They blame you, sitting on your pillowed throne, eating and drinking what we have made, chasing girls, our girls. The citizens don't believe they will ever succeed.
Allegiance to me is all that will save them. Fear will keep them in line. They will be in your grasp, but in my control. Think of the things we can do. A man like you, a man like me.
Ever give in.
didn't know I was here. Toe the line, Sisyphus. Thantos, show the mayor out. Follow him, and bring me the crazy woman who grows silkworms. I would deal for her. Drag her here, if you have to.
Alive or dead, boss?
By hell, she's no use to me if she's dead. Now go!
Oh, but she's a witch.
Go!
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.